There's an awareness of Ireland around the world that occupies a particular part of the human consciousness. I mean, people see this as a country of reflection, of spirit. There's a history of spirituality in this country that people intrinsically have some notion of. There's a freshness and a deep history to this country that people are attracted to. There's a mystical quality to it almost. And people, you know, from every culture I can think of have kind of been able to engage in that on some level. And I think as we travel around the world as musicians, we get to carry that with us. And it's something I feel like I bring a little bit of this country with me everywhere I go.